Grading is tedious and often a point of stress for faculty who are worried about being fair and justifying their decisions to their students. With Ultra, Blackboard is working to remove the interface barriers so instructors can focus on the scores instead of on the system that records them. In Ultra, the system tells you when enough students have submitted against your test and assignment by notifying you in the stream. There's no need to find your course, go to your gradebook, and hunt around to see if it's time to start grading. A simple click will bring you right into the assessment where you can see who has submitted, who is late, and what has been graded. With Ultra, the original assessment and your student's submissions are tied together. That way, you can access both whenever you open the assessment, allowing you to easily make corrections to a test at any time. When it's time to start grading, you can jump right into a student's submission, review their work, and provide grades. And because the right controls appear in the right places, it's easy to add feedback or make adjustments to a student's grade on the fly. Ultra makes it easy to work through what needs to be graded without getting distracted. With each assessment, your student's submissions are arranged in order, allowing instructors to complete the grading process with a minimal amount of navigation. When grading is complete, simply close the panel and you're returned to the stream, which is up to date with recent activity in your courses, as well as upcoming events, activities, and assessments. Blackboard takes the frustration out of grading by removing the barriers that distract instructors from doing simple tasks, allowing you to focus on what's important, your students.